And a 23-year-old Temple man died after a single vehicle motorcycle crash in Temple. Police say the victim is 23-year-old Lane McAdoo. Now, the crash happened at about 3 o'clock this morning in the area of West Adams Avenue and Apache Drive. Now, the passenger on the motorcycle was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.